at the start of the day. Can you believe just one place in it, one shot in it for the whole season?
Look at that. He's got his two Frenchmen behind him to separate himself from Johannes Tingesbo, and he's made this team great.
Win number 83. Bittersweet moment for Martin Fourcade. Time to say goodbye, he said last night. And Johannes Tingis celebrates. He's done it, but only by the skin of his Lycra suit. It was so, so close. One more miss, and that would have cost him the title. Mike, that slow, deliberate, controlled, disciplined final shoot from Johannes Tingis has won him his second Crystal Globe.
Great discipline. I must say he was fortunate in terms of the wind conditions, but you still had to hold your nerve, and he proved, as always, Johannes Tingesbo, that he can have a bad shoot and he'll put it right the next time.
I don't think the script writers would have dared write the script for this one. Martin Fourcade winning his final ever race. The French, the best team of the year, getting a 1-2-3 on the final weekend of the season. And Johannes Tingesbo winning the World Cup by just 2 points, by my calculation.
They've had their final
dance. Hopefully get the update on that.
They've had their last dance. And
what a shame.
Well done, Martin.
We are going to miss the battle between the two greats.